Good morning, Hornet Nation. Welcome to the Daily Buzz. I'm Justin Jones. Today is Wednesday, March 20th, 2019. And before we get to talk about the action this evening, why don't we take a look at the game results from yesterday. As the men's tennis team was in action, they had a disappointing loss against Washington Lee, 9-0. Their next game will be Sunday, March 24th at Hampton, Sydney. The women's tennis team moved to 4-0 on Tuesday, March 12th, as they picked up a big victory, 8-1 over Milliken, singles wins by Christina Harris and Regan Kuhn. And then they moved to 5-0 on Thursday, March 14th against Mount Union, doubles wins from Lily Altenberg, Regan Kuhn, Emily Hong, and Sarah Wiley. And then let's talk about the Hornets in action here today. As the Lynchburg baseball team, the Code Red game at 3 p.m. versus Hampton, Sydney. It's going to be a big game for the Hornets as they try to get above 500 in conference play, coverage by LHSN. The Lynchburg softball team will hit the road as they travel to Ferrum as they are 15-3 on the season, doubleheader starting at 5 p.m. The Lynchburg women's team will be in action at Mary Baldwin tomorrow at 3 p.m., trying to move to 6-0 on the season. And let's take a look at the campus events. Only one campus event for you guys here today, as the Thornton Reading tonight, 7:30 p.m., author of the New York Times bestsellers Everything I Never Told You and Little Fires Everywhere will read from her work. A book signing will follow, and this will take place at the Sidner Performance Hall. Short episode here today on the Daily Buzz. Make sure you check out tomorrow's episode, and I want to thank you guys for tuning in. I'm Justin Jones, and I'll see you next time.